Welcome to Kids Study Station. Today, we are going to be reading a story called The Snowman. Biff, Chip, Wilma, Wilf, Kipper and Floppy. Wilma made a snowman. It had a red nose. It had a blue scarf. It had green gloves. It had a black hat. The hat fell on Floppy. Floppy ran. Oh no! No snowman. Here ends the story. If you like this video, please subscribe the channel. Again, we will meet with a new story. Until then, bye.